Thank you. Bro. Tell me. Come on. CPU and all that sort of stuff. Frickin' hell, man. Are you serious? There's another fucked up as well.
Is
it the case of the cooler? Is it the case of the cooler?
Oh, yeah.
The cooler. And the case. Oh, shit. It's making all my freaking fans. It will stay cooler, right?
It's not bad.
Is it really? A bloody fool.
Yeah, that's because the other thing's in the way, Chris. The bubble thing's in the way.
Thank you.
get the CPS connection.
What is this?
Okay.
Thank you.
EPS
for Gannon, eh? Yeah, just gonna put in the. I need an EPS connector. This is the bastard one. It's taking me 1 hour 20 minutes so far. Flipping out. This one seems to have taken longer. Come on. Thank you. touring plan for sure. One hour, 28 minutes. Right. Now, stop the camera as well, buddy. Right, now I've built over the computer. I'm knackered. Now I've built over both of these computers, now I've got to check to see if they post. If they post, it's all good. If not, then I'm not going to be very happy, and it was a waste of time. So, I'm doing this right in front of you for the first time. What computer is this one? No, this is this one. Please turn on, please turn on. Yeah! We have power. We've got no post. What's going on? Is it on? Do I turn it off? Come on, you better post, mate. Why are we not getting a post? Yeah, look, we got the post. We got the post. What's going on my screen? There we go. Can you see that? Can you see that? Yes. There we go, got a post. So, Asus Prime B350M, ACPI, BIOS, and all that sort of stuff, the Ryzen. It's all good, it's all good. Right now, as you can see, all the fans are working at that high speed that I was working at. So, we've got a nice blue LED one there with push and pull configuration. I can feel the air just dragging straight at the back. Then, we've got the blue light on the actual AIO to show that it's nice and cool. And then we've got the white LEDs. I didn't even know it even had white LEDs at the front there. Woo! That looks cool. Turn it around that side. Anyway, cool. Excellent. I'm happy with that. Now for the next one. So just turn this one off and unplug it. Please. Right. I know you probably don't think I am doing this on camera, but I literally am. Not even gonna lie. Oh. That one down there. Now look, there's a computer. Yay! Let's put that one there as well for the giggles. Right, now I'll plug this one on to HDMI and cable lead. Please. Wow. Okay. Something's not connected on the mug. Right, okay. Okay, we've got to do this again. Fans are not on. Why are the fans not on? Right, so let me just adjust this. Get this working, all in this video. Oh, I know why. Right, 2 seconds and then we'll be on our way. Hey, hey, hey. There's a Molex connector that was not connected. Oh, come on, get in there, get in there. I'm sweating. I can't get it in there. Oh, I hate Molex. Molex is so rubbish. There's another Molex. Ah, typical, there's only one Molex on there. No, there's another one. There's the culprit. Come on. Oh, get in there, will ya? There we go. Let's try it again. Let's see if we get close. Oh. Plug into HDMI. Right, so we've got blue LED there, blue LED on the actual air cooler, and white fans again, which I didn't even know. Right, but the main thing is that this thing posts. Yeah, and it posts, look. Thank God for that. Well, I'm happy. I'm happy, 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 happy. Yes, that's where I've got to put windows on. Right, excellent. Freaking happy. So, I know it's been a very long struggle watching this whole video, but it was worth it, wasn't it? If it weren't, leave a comment down below. It should be worth it anyway. So, computer, server, in one build video, without any cuts. That's what I wanted to show you, you know, and... So, this is what these computers are going to be taking over. They're going to be the new workhorse, and that one's just going to be irrelevant now. So if you like this sort of stuff, leave your comments down below, subscribe, share, and all that sort of stuff. And I've got to go out to dinner now and take my girlfriend out because she's a really nice girl. And yeah, I've got to go. See you later. Thanks for watching.